Welcome to Countdown to Christmas with Advent Blocks. We're looking at block number 21 today. Let's see. It's a pregnant lady. What's story 21? Let's read it. God does something new. The story of Mary. Do you remember the family from yesterday's story? There was three people, a mommy, a daddy, and a baby. The mommy's name was Mary, and almost a year before she went into the temple, she had a very surprising experience. Mary was in her house, minding her own business, when suddenly the room filled with a dazzling light. Mary strained her eyes to look into the light and could just make out a figure. It looked a bit like a person, but it was far too bright to be any person she knew. Then the figure spoke. "Hello, Mary, God is with you." And Mary realized it was far too loud to be any person she knew too. That's when it hit her. This is an angel. Mary had never seen an angel before. She was afraid. But the angel said, "Don't be afraid. God is coming to stay. Mary, you will get pregnant today." Mary was confused. Very confused. It sounded like good news that God was coming to stay, but Mary wasn't even married. How was she supposed to have a baby? The angel explained that God was doing something new. He wasn't just sending a baby. This time, he was sending a baby king. He was sending Emmanuel, God with us. As soon as the angel said this, it reminded her of the promise God had made to the prophet Jeremiah. "Does it feel like you're all alone? Does it feel like my plans aren't working anymore? That's not the case. I'm still with you, and I still have a plan. Not just a today plan, but a tomorrow plan. In fact, it's a forever plan, and a good one too. It's a plan to take all the wrong and make it right, to take darkness and make it light. It's a plan to bring you back to me. Come back to me, and I'll come back to you. And when I do, you'll remember what another prophet said, Emmanuel, which is a name that means God with us." Mary's jaw hit the floor. Her child would be the king everyone had been waiting for? Mary was still afraid of the bright, loud angel. She was afraid of having a baby. She was afraid of how many questions she had about the whole thing. But she also believed the angel. She didn't know how and she didn't know why, but she was sure that what God promised would come true. And because she believed God, God was with her. Even though she was confused, even though she didn't even have a husband, even as she got bigger and bigger and bigger with a pregnant belly, God was with Mary. "Emmanuel," Mary whispered to herself, "God is with me, and he will be with us forever." Mary was so overwhelmed by this that before the angel even left, she sang, "For such a long time, God seemed far away, but now he has heard what we hoped and we prayed. God is coming to earth to stay." That was story 21.